再往前提，但是我不直接往前提，我往前提的时候，往一左一右交叉，给他一个剪力。当这个力量一过去的时候，我从下面往上推就可以打。通常咏春是打完下面打上面，打完上面打下面，所以我一转一转，你可以打两拳，或者是打完下面再打上面。
Never do setting twice. If you lapse out, you don't lapse out again. You still pass out. You might need to make a small step. Why? You use your body weight.
Bringing in.
You see what I mean? So he, huh? And that will make him close to my punch too. So after he fight, you just go. After that, you already know the drill. Right? You can back fist too. Same thing. So, if you know how to pass out from here, after you catch, okay, you still can pass out. Because you already know how to pass out from here. Right? You already used to it. Go around. So when you catch, oh, I don't feel I want to lapse out, I just pop out. So when you start to cheese out, you can just do the, right? When I want to stop the attack. It doesn't mean after tap you have to do this. When I roll, I do this, boom, I change this. Sometimes I roll, and catch, I do this. So he doesn't know, after I'm doing this, I will pass out or I will last out. He doesn't know. Right? Maybe I roll, I catch, and go back this. So I have a lot of possibility, a lot of chance can do it. I will, that way you can confuse the enemy. Stop. Go back. You already missed the chance. Before, it's like that. You already missed chance. This is hard.
Yeah.
This is easy. Okay, you turn your body. Yeah. Turn your time stop.
Would you?
You turn the body, you turn the time stop.
Oh, it's the same movie you just showed me.
Don't worry about that. Okay. You turn the body.
Or you put pressure on the wrist.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got you.
Nice. You have to let go. If he's like that, it's a little bit difficult.
Yeah, I noticed.
Okay. It's a little bit difficult. You have to go back.
Okay.
You have to go back.
There you go.
Like you just hold. You go back.
But it's still always just trying to turn the concept.
Yeah. Even though full, Jimmy, go back to pull. This can apply the same way. Like this.
Okay. Very good. Yeah, but you got me after that.
It depends on how he holds it here. You're here, you're on top, and on top.
Yeah.
Okay, if he's on top, then you use cowl. Because you use cowl.
Well, if I go like
right.
This,
if you're on top,
then
you
can
use
the
power. And hands outside. Right?
Oh, he doesn't let me
go in. Go. Same exercise again. I can't. He doesn't let me do it. Right? Go, catch. Right? Catch, of course, you can follow this. Catch, you can follow this. After you, every time, like I said, after you pass it automatically. You don't even need to think. Leave open like that. Now, you have to pull this to here.
Oh, okay.
Right. It's actually easier You hit the tensile here. It's easier.
Okay.
Or this one.
That thing?
Right. If you go outside,
if you go inside,
then you pull.
Okay.
Right.
And then go that opposite.
Right. You push. If he feel, you push. He want to fight the power. He don't let you push up.
See,
he fight. Then you go down.
Something, yeah.
Right. If he's too relaxed and losing the chance, of course you're hitting. But most people, they was gym.
Yeah, give you something to
work. Right.
Very frustrated.
Doing well.